One of the most revolutionary advances in Britain's machine tool industry was demonstrated at Bladen-on-Tyne, near Newcastle. Claimed to be Europe's first fully automatic gear processing assembly line, this system produces the lay shaft, the backbone of the motor car gearbox. From start to finish, this complex job is done untouched by human hand.
Hello. Like those fine old chaps of old ages that like to do automation, we shall be learning lots of things on how to get your systems all very automated. Very modern. If you would like to know how to do these automation-y tasks, then come to a magical thing on DevOps in October.